Right, a school volunteer is behind bars. It's after police say he engaged in sex acts with a student. Miami-Dade police arrested Malachai Chesseborough, and he's accused of entering a room that's where the victim was sitting alone because she apparently wasn't feeling well. Well, police say he began to fondle her and then performed sexual acts on her. He has been charged with unlawful sexual activity with a minor.